हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू द लेक्चर्स ऑफ सिग्नल्स एंड सिस्टम। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस द फूरियर रिप्रेजेंटेशंस ऑफ द सिग्नल्स एंड एलटीआई सिस्टम्स। दिस इज द कंटेंट ऑफ द टुडेज लेक्चर। बिफोर स्टार्ट द दिस लेक्चर आई विल समराइज द प्रीवियस लेक्चर। इन द प्रीवियस सेशन we have started the Fourier series representation of the signals, where we have discussed the vector view representations of the signals. We also discussed the orthogonality principle, and we have solved the examples based on the whether the given function is orthogonal or not, and using that this orthogonality or orthogonal space function, we have represent the signal using the orthogonal functions, right? So in today's session we discuss the same topic, that is the Fourier representation of the signals. And now after representing the, you can also represent a signal in terms of the orthogonal space. So we'll check the response of the LTI systems to the such orthogonal function. We take the orthogonal function input is a complex exponential, that we have already see that this complex exponential is orthogonal function. So let us take, if we apply that this orthogonal function, that is the complex exponential, to the LTI system, then what is the response of the LTI system? So that we discuss today. And if you see that, you will surprise that you will get the, in the output also you will get the complex exponential, but that amplitude is scaled by the frequency response of the LTI system. So we define the one more term, that is the frequency response of the LTI system. And if you represent the signals in terms of the complex exponential, your convolution convert into the convolution becomes the multiplication. So you can easily solve the output of the LTI system when you represent the signal in terms of the complex exponential. So based on that, we define the analysis and synthesis equation of the Fourier series for the continuous time periodic signals, and we solve the one example based on the Fourier series. So that's all for the today's session. Thank you.